The breakthrough word for this week is you are destined to win. God's plan for your life is victory. No matter what the score might be right now in your life, no matter how far behind you might feel you are, no matter the circumstances that surround you or the situation you may be in the middle of, you are destined to win. 2 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14 says this, "Thanks be to God, who always causes us to triumph through our Lord Jesus Christ." God causes you to triumph. You are destined to win. You see, with God, it's not three strikes and you're out. It's not four quarters and the game is over. It's not nine innings and the game is done. We get to keep playing. You get to keep playing until you win. You are destined to win. There are four things we need to remember if we're going to walk out the victory God has for us. Number one, you got to stay on His team. You see, His team is destined to win. His team is assured victory. So stay on His team. First, get on His team. To get on His team, you have to put your faith in Christ. But if you're born again, if you have put your faith in Christ, then you're on His team. What I want you to do is stay on His team. No matter what the score might seem like right now, just stay on His team because you're destined to win. Second, keep swinging. That's not three strikes and you're out. You get to keep swinging. You get to keep shooting until you make the basket. You get to keep swinging until you hit the home run. You get to keep playing till you win. So don't quit. Don't give up. Just keep swinging. Third, make sure you keep the right attitude. There are those who say that your attitude will determine your altitude, and that's so true. We need a positive attitude, and why not? If we know we're on the winning team, we ought to have a positive attitude. So keep that positive attitude. Don't allow the circumstances to get you down. Don't get a negative attitude. Stay positive. And fourth, keep your eyes fixed on the Lord. He is the author and the finisher of our faith. It is through Christ that we get the victory. He always causes us to triumph through our Lord Jesus Christ. It's in Him we live, move, and have our being. It's not by our might nor by our power, but by His Spirit. I'm telling you, you're destined to win. That's your breakthrough word for this week. Until next time, remember, God's plan for your life is victory. Be blessed.